Okay, Madam President, item number 13, ordinance number 2012-230, to amend ordinance number 2012-214-192, adopted November the 26th, 2012, which declared surplus and directed the conveyance of property located at 5800 Patterson Avenue to the Economic Development Authority of the City for nominal consideration for purposes of the development of property as an authority facility as defined by Virginia Code 15.2-4902 upon certain terms and conditions for the purpose of modifying the terms and conditions of the conveyance.
Questions on this? This is the amendment that was agreed to the resolution. Now we just amend the paper. Okay. Next.
Item number 14, resolution number 2012-140, to approve in accordance with ordinance number 2012-35-50, adopted May 14, 2012, the written program outlined and budgeted with projected outcomes for the middle school renaissance program, and to authorize the expenditures of $366,000 from the Innovation and Excellence in Education Special Fund to Richmond Public Schools Educational Foundation, Inc.
Any questions on this one?
Madam President.
Yes, sir, Mr. Hill.
Thank you. The paper here indicates that, let's see, that there are 150 students involved in this project, and that I'm wanting to know if that is 150 per middle school, or whether that is 150 total. I see the exact verbiage is by the 2013-14 school year, it will involve 150 students in each of the 9 middle schools. That, to me, conveys it's 150 in each of the 9 middle schools, but I just want to make sure of that. That's my question.
go to Health and Human Services, it did, didn't it?
It did, and I'm sorry that I was unable to make that meeting. Thank you.
Mr. Hilbert? Okay, Mr. Clerk?
Next item is item number 15, resolution number 2012-143, to declare surplus and to authorize the CAO to seek his property located at 5800 Patterson Avenue, known generally as West Hampton School.
Mr. Child, do you have something to say, sir?
What's that?
Is there anything you would like to do in this case?
I think it's a good point. But I'm willing to leave it on here just so that y'all can pass it.
My question is, would you like to withdraw the statement?
I don't think I have a choice in the matter.
Thank you, Mr. Child.
But I tried.
Mr. Clerk, I think we don't need to read the entire description in the record at this time.
Okay.
If you just go by the numbers, if you give them the following.
Will do. Item number 16, resolution number 2012-147.
Okay, are there any questions on that?
Before we do that, what do we have with item 15?
I'm waiting for this. Item 15 is being withdrawn.
It's deep six.
All right, go ahead.
Item 15 is being withdrawn. Now we're on item 16. Are there any questions on that screen? Okay. Mr. Clerk, next one.
Item number 17, resolution number 2012-148, amend and continue to Monday, January 14th, 2013.
Okay.
Item number 18, resolution number 2012-150.
Any questions on this?
Aye. Item number 19, resolution number 2012-R152.
Any questions, please? Or any objections? Okay.
And there, that concludes the consent agenda. Moving on to appointments and reappointments, there are no items on the agenda for appointments and reappointments. It's the regular agenda. Item number 20, ordinance number 2012-29.
And that is being continued?
That should be continued, Madam
That's
President,
what I thought, okay.
To the first meeting in January.
I saw that in your time.
Madam President, I apologize here. Number 17.
Can we wait till we get this regular agenda and make the 17?
I'm sorry, I thought we were there yet. I need to leave for a family situation. If we can, if we could continue.
17 has been amended.
Okay, all right.
And then my question to you before you leave is 14. If we can't get the answer, do you need to have it continued?
Yes.
Can we find out, is it time sensitive, you know?
The Renaissance, well, it's a grant, I would assume they'd want it sooner rather than later, but I really would like those questions answered if we may. During our special meeting next week, are we taking up any papers other than dealing with the Redskins at that meeting?
No, no.
Well, it was called that purpose, I'm assuming that we have to adhere to that agenda.
Right, you mean for the...
Okay.
We'll check with the attorney and see if we can get that paper.
All right, thank you.
If it's counsel's desire to continue this paper to the 17th, then maybe it's enough time for everybody.
And I think in the meantime, we need to find out if that grant has a date on it. Do you like to continue it until he makes the answers to his questions? We're going to have a special meeting next week, so we can continue it to next week.
Have you put it out?
Oh.
I haven't heard.
Oh, I didn't know, so we didn't get to that yet. Okay, so I went ahead, I'm sorry.
Well.
Okay, we have one paper, there were two papers that needed to be introduced to amend the ordinance that we passed 2 weeks ago concerning red skins. One of those papers we're passing tonight. The other paper could not be written in time to have tonight because Mr. Johnson with the EDA is out of town. So that paper will be introduced tonight, and then we'll have to have a special meeting Monday, the 17th of October. Why Monday?
I'm doing all this response is Monday.
Well, we have to have a special meeting. If nobody can come on Monday, we will do it another time. Or we can do it, in January. It was the will of this council to do this paper before January 1st, but if nobody can come to a special meeting, then we'll just do it the first meeting in January.
These are papers, Madam President, we've already agreed on, is that right?
Exactly.
So two people can't make it, it seems to me that this should cause us a problem with proceeding and rolling it up and get on about it.
Well, we need to have, I believe we need to have seven members here.
Yes.
Tonight, okay.
Madam President, this paper can't be expedited.
It's an ordinance.
Okay.
It can't be expedited, but Mr. Jewell is absolutely correct. It's an agreement that we all made. If we don't pass the paper, if everybody's comfortable with not passing the paper till January, we'll just wait through January.
That's not what I said. I said we can go to it.
Right.
Everybody agrees with it. If everybody can't be here, so be it.
Just have to make sure you get 5 votes.
Need 5 votes.
Right.
Right?
Okay. I'm with you, Mr. Jewell. I'm sorry, I jumped in. I thought, never mind. Okay. So what Mr. Hilbert was asking, to get back to Mr. Hilbert, was paper number 14. If that grant money is not time sensitive, he would like to get the answers to his questions and have this paper also considered a special meeting for this week. And I'm sorry, I mean, I know I can't use everybody's hands. Okay? Is everybody good then? I apologize. Profusely. Okay. All right, Mr. Clerk, 21.
Madam President, just for record, item number 20 will continue. So
yes.
Where are 14?
Number 20 is continued.
Okay. Item number 21, ordinance number 2012-168, amended and continued until Monday, January 14, 2013.
All right. So we have nothing on the regular agenda, correct?
That is correct.
Okay.
So we're continuing.
And so let's take a minute and try to figure out a bit. How many people could be here Monday at 5? It's going to be 5. Just found out. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. No, no.
No, and Gilbert's not here to answer.
You better.
Right.
He's the one who's asking for the special meeting.
Well,
his paper to come up.
No, the special meeting is for the paper.
He's asking for his paper to come up on the special
meeting. Along with that.
One could reasonably assume he will be here.
Madam President.
Yes, sir.
I can be here earlier in the afternoon, like, 3 or I have a schedule.
I have a 4:30.
No, I've got a meeting that starts at 4 and I'm anticipating it lasts until 7. So I just, I've scheduled it. If I had known in advance, I would have done something else. And I apologize.
All right, so let me throw this out. Don't go away, Mr. Johnson.
I'm not. My liaison needs to beat on me.
Is it possible for everybody to be here? I'm just at noon on Monday. Drop, Mrs. Daniels?
As soon as Outlook tells me, I'll tell you. It is possible. It is possible. I mean, if you hear it.
So that's four.
Let me take one. Is it late?
Yes, I just have to move.
Okay, 12, Mr. Kiner can be here, Mr. Samuels, Mr. Jewell, Mr. Newell.
And we get 30 minutes.
It's 12, oh, it's going to be 10 minutes.
No, can be bumped down by 30 minutes.
Oh, 12:30, you good?
Yes.
Is that what you're saying? Yes. 12:30?
Not a problem. Reeve?
That's fine.
Okay, 12.
At all.
You can, Bruce? Okay. 12:30.
Done.
Okay. Thank you for your help, Mr. Jewell.
So.
All right. Dr. Newell?
Yeah, just a point of clarification on item number 19. Is that date December 26th or 24th? Is that correct, or December 26th? It is correct? The meeting would not? Okay, so it would have been bumped over, is what you're saying. Thank you, appreciate that.
Any other questions?
So the meeting, special meeting?
Special meeting is going to be next Monday at 12:30.
Thank you.
Okay. Do we have any other business to discuss at this time?
No, Madam President, that concludes the meeting.
All right, thank you. And since this is our last meeting of the year, let's start at 6.